Almighty Allah starts this message of Surah Ar-Rahman from the message of His mercy. When He says Ar-Rahman, He talks about His mercy. So it means we have to get connected with the source of His mercy or ocean of His mercy. Before mentioning humankind, He talks about His mercy. So everything starts from mercy. So you have to become the true seekers of the mercy of our Lord. You have to get connected to His mercy as early as possible without wasting a single moment of our life.
सबसे पहले नई वीडियोस को हासिल करने के लिए शेखुल इस्लाम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद ताहिरुल कादरी के ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन क्लिक करें।